Hi all, I'm Trevor. Right, I've been asked to do a video a few times, so I thought I'd do one. It's a very flat one. I've not been at this very long, so let's hope this goes well. So this is the first for me. I've got a 20-inch board, so we'll see how this goes. I use a doggy paddle and pull and line it with newspaper because I find it's just easier to dispose of. So the pillow is home base and that's nighttime blue. The first colour is PBO iridescent green yellow. So I don't want to put too much paint on here because I want to try and get lots of negative space, but I have a tendency to put way too much paint on. So we will see what happens. And then we have Liquitex Prism Violet. I don't usually do this down here. I spin down here and put my paint up on my desk, so I'm kind of hoping I'll be able to swipe it okay down here, but we'll see. It's got two chances. That'll be all right, or that won't. So sorry, that one was TLP, that's Nightfall. Then we have PBO Iridescent Violet Blue. Next it is iridescent PBO iridescent blue green, and I put a pea size bit of PBO dark cobalt violet hue in it, so we've kind of got a violety color and it's got a slight greeny blue iridescent in it. Then we have TLP Lakeside. I'm trying to do this as quick as I can, so it's not too drawn out for you guys. TLP Twinkle. Hang on, no. Just gonna put a little bit of PBO Cobalt Blue in it. Just a smidge. Right, now the Twinkle. Right, so I'm going to swipe that with, see, I've got this little one here, which I quite like. We'll try that. Cell activator is oxide black. It's Amsterdam, I think. Right. We'll see. This seems enormous. Yeah, I'm not sure about this bit, but leave it and see what happens. Right, I don't know what to do with this, let's see. It's just... shaken. Don't know. Let's see what happens. This thing's enormous. Maybe one more spin. I think we're just about there. Let's have a... Yeah. A spinner's handy. A friend made it for me, so that's huge. I think that'll do. I'm quite pleased with that.